Outside Africa, U.S. President Joe Biden has promised the government would do everything possible to get Florida residents what they need after the storm. The president also warned energy companies not to engage in price gouging after the storm. Iron flooded Gulf Coast communities before plowing across the peninsula to the Atlantic seaboard. Local power companies said more than 2.6 million homes and businesses in Florida remained without power.